to that wobble. I think it's more important that we stay focused on priorities of family share.
Now, one of the unanswered questions that came out of today's luncheon was whether the Premier's approach to job creation will be seen by voters as working fast enough, especially in regions like our own where unemployment remains above the median.
Let's have a little fight.
Well, shares of Toyota rose more than 4% in the New York Stock Exchange today. This after the results of a U.S. investigation showed that no electronic flaws account for the force of sudden unintentional acceleration of Toyota vehicles. U.S. government investigators say the only known cause of the problems are mechanical defects addressed by previous recalls. Toyota has recalled more than 12 million vehicles since the fall of 2009. It has also paid the U.S. government a record $48.8 million in fines for 10 million.